if you forgive a person, but you hang on to the anger, the pain, and the hurt, and you say you forgave the person, then you don't understand what forgiveness really is. Forgiveness is not for the other person, it's for you.